Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel, myself Gautam. Today I'll quickly tell you how you can do annotation of any images. Okay, let's begin. To do annotation, we require an application. For that, what you can do, you can go to this URL. I'll give this URL link and required details in my video description section. From there, you can go to this link and you can download this file. You can just click in code and you can download the zip file. Once you download, you will get the file like this. You can unzip this, extract here, okay. I got the file here. I'll paste it here. For my convenience, I will rename this LAVELIMG level image. So then next we need to open the command prompt, Anaconda command prompt. Then I need to activate the environment also. I recommend always don't install this application in the base environment. Create a new environment and then you install. If you don't know how to create a new environment, I have another video. I'll give you the link in the below description of this video. You can follow them. First create an environment, then you can install this application in that new environment. Okay, I'll as of now activate my environment. Before that, I'll see what are the environment available. Conda, 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 env, that is nothing but environment list, env, list list. Okay, yeah, I got, these are the three environment I have. Base environment, audio tf1 environment, yltf2 environment. Okay, these are the three environment. So I'll activate right now Conda. Then I'll do AUDIO TF1 environment. I'll activate Conda activate AUDIO TF1 environment. Okay, this is done. Then next thing, you can see earlier I was in base environment, right now in audio TF1 environment. So then I need to go to the file where the file is available. Okay, this, before that I required some command. I record this command also, conda install this. This I took from this site only. It is there in the here. I think readme paste, some page was there. It was there. So you can follow this code. I'll share the code in the description also. Okay, enter. Once you install, then you need to go inside here. You need to paste y, yes. Once this is installed, you need to go to this file location, okay? Wait for a while, it sometimes take little bit time. Also, if you don't know how to change the path, let me show you. Then I need to go to location this. See, as of now I am in C drive, so it is easy for me to go inside C drive. If it is different drive like E, F or others, you need to change that folder location where this level ing folder is available. Or if you don't know how to change the path, then I have another video how to change the directory from CMD. I'll give you the link below in the description. You can follow them. Okay, I need to write CD change directory, then this. Okay, now you can see my path is changed from this one. So after that, I need to run this command. Paste, enter. Okay, then next I need to run this command. Paste, enter. See, this is open. Sometimes what happen, it gives sometimes error also. If errors, read the error perfectly. Sometimes it will ask in this libs folder there are some of the file missing, maybe resources, some extension file that may be outside. You need to put those file in it inside. First read the error message if you receive any error message. Okay, let me do annotation of a image. Open image. I'll take from desktop. I have this image. Okay, I want to do annotation here. Right now it is in ELO format. You can change to Pascal format. Two format is there. I need to create the bounding box. Create rectangle box. I'll create the rectangle box from here. It will be of two class. I'll give dog one class and another box is of cat. I'll give name cat. Okay, I am done. Then I can save in Pascal VOC format. Save. Okay, it will be .xml. Save. If you want to save in ELO format, just change save. Save. Yeah, it's saved. Okay. Done. So I'll show you the image file. You can see these are the file, annotated file properties. If we see, this will be of Pascal file, this will be of ELO file properties. Okay, txt, you can open and see this and this will be XML. Okay, that's all. Thank you very much for watching the video. If you really like the video, if it is helpful, please support me by liking and subscribing to my channel. Thank you very much for watching the video.